Honorable Governor, sir, may I have your permission to present this warrant of appointment of Speaker Protem. Thank you, sir. In excess of the powers conferred by Class 1 of Article 180 of the Constitution of India, the Governor of Telangana has appointed Sri Mumtaz Ahmed Khan, a member of the Second Telangana Legislative Assembly, to perform the duties of the Speaker of the Telangana Legislative Assembly until a member of the said Legislative Assembly is chosen to be the Speaker under Article 178 of the Constitution of India. Sri Mumtaz Ahmed Khan will now take his oath or affirmation before the Honorable Governor. May I now request the Honorable Governor kindly to administer the oath or affirmation.
Mumtaz Ahmed Khan, jise Khanun Saz Assembly ka rukun muntakhib kiya gaya hai, khuda ke naam half leta hoon ke main khanoon ke roz se raj dastoor hind ka wafadar aur farma bardar rahunga. Hindustan ke iqtidar ala aur iski salamat ko barqarar rakhunga aur is farz mansabi ko جو مجھے تفویض کیا جانے والا ہے پوری دیانتداری سے انجام دوں گا Mumtaz Ahmed Khan, Rukun Telangana Khanun Saz Assembly, Khuda ke naam half leta hoon ke main aiwan ke khawayat ka paband rahunga, is par amal karunga aur adab e majlis ko mulawiz rakhte hue aiwan ki riwayat ka ehtiram karunga.
Honorable Governor, sir, I may be permitted to conclude the proceedings, please. Thank you, sir.
Janagana mana adhinayaka jayane Bharat bhagya vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Banga Himachala Yamuna Ganga Uttar शीतल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन जन मंगलदायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
वी रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द डिग्निटरीज काइंडली जॉइन फॉर रिफ्रेशमेंट्स Please join for refreshments.